Used to have two tracks on that bridge. Back in the day, this was a busy line.